And welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Tours of Eternity Blind. We just got our butts handed to us in this undead lighthouse thing at the top. So we're gonna do something else for a while and come back to this. Yeah. Lighthouse and Andra's Gift. First Fires, Heritage Hill. Heritage Hill is coming up soon. But we have to make our way back to Copperlane. I want to explore the Catacombs. There's two quests we have to do down there. One, we have to find the ghosts, a ghost of someone's... this guy's girlfriend or something or other, and the other, I'll have to check the quest log. There's something else down there. Okay, right around here. Oh yeah, this never was resolved. I don't know. If I'm on Thristwind's side, I'm not even sure. I forget the particulars, but depending on whose side you are, you can either... I think we have an option to kill this guy, Thristwind, but I don't see why we would do that. He just says she has the medallion and she won't give it up, and don't want to kill her in the middle of the brothel and all that, and I see no reason why to kill him, so whatever. Okay, Dalton wants us to hear find Rowena. I'm not sure. Maybe it's tasks. Ooh. Maybe if we retrieve the stolen scroll, the librarians will not want to kill us whenever we go inside this Hall of Revealed Mysteries again. I could have sworn there was something else. Oh well.
Eyes open.
See. Oh boy, we got something to investigate here. What does it say? Dead initiate. Hello? As you approach the dead man, you can feel the faint traces of his soul lingering, a stunned uncertainty holding it in place. When you near without warning, the soul hurries toward you as though you were a solitary light in the dark, dank, actually, gloom of this place. Come to usher it away. Its essence invades your consciousness. You're in a different body now, walking deeper into the catacombs, cloaked in a dark robe with a mask pulled over your face. You're following a familiar path along the canal, heading to a room built around a statue of a figure wearing a robe much like yours, Others await, clothed in hoods and shadows. Ahead is another figure dressed like you, traveling in the same direction. You don't know his name, and that's how it's supposed to be. Out of the darkness, something monstrous grabs the other figure. You turn to flee, but find yourself face to face with a troll. The panic pounding through your brain is interrupted with razor-edged teeth and claws. You snap yourself out of the dead man's memory. The corpse lies on the damp and grimy ground. His hood and mask are missing, and his clothes are shredded. As you regain awareness of what's happening around you, you realize that your head is in Pelagina's feathered hands. Her golden eyes are peering into your own as though she is trying to catch a glimpse of activity lurking in the depths. As she sees your eyes respond, she wobbles your head a little and gives you a light slap. Hey! Letting go and stepping back, she regards you with concern. Everything going all right in there? Maybe this is the other thing. The hooded man was presumably a member of the Leaden Key ambushed on his way through the catacombs. Disguise was lost. Temple of Wodica is in ruins.
Slowly now.
Correct. Viscous, foul-smelling sludge ebbs in the trench. Okay, door. And continuing on. Oh! Speaking of trolls! Haven't done this for a while. Looking forward to see if the, I can get a macro to just change everyone to weapon set 2. I think it would be so easy to implement, you know?
Hmm.
With the new 2.0 version.
Brave does he not believe.
Okay, he's already knocked down a peg, so to speak. Standard tactics I always do. Oh yeah, fire, right? Good. Flames hurt trolls. And I think they do in this game. Not completely sure. But typically they do injure trolls. Tempted to cast some kind of fireball spell, but I want to save that, so... Magic missile. The minor missiles. I am the type that likes to conserve energy and magic, if possible. Pushed him back. Chunkage. My chunks. Troll skin.
I'll see what I can find.
Got it.
Ooh. Lesser black ooze. See how, repetitive this gets. Especially when I forget whoever I've changed over, because I'm not looking at the little icon.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a big one. This one's close. Let's see if we can just take out the little one. Oh, he ran pretty quick. Yeah, we did take it out. Good. Took him downtown. Down to Slimy Town. I wonder if the ooze things are especially susceptible towards fire. You think they would? They would be. Seems like you could just burn and bubble them right away, doesn't it? Same tactic as usual. Amplified thrust over Vidaire. Minor missile on this thing. I'm not gonna bother casting knockdown. What is this? Suppress affliction. Yeah, the creature, the beagle. We got a Snoopy here with us. Stifles detrimental conditions as surface alone. Wow, you dare has that? Okay. Well, I'll wait until they, you know, have negative effects on them. Soul Shock, Arcane Assault. I can hit them both, and I guess hit nobody, no friendly is doing like this. Let's just cast Armor of Faith. I don't want to cast anything really high against these things. We're damaging them pretty quickly.
Move.
Include the dog, everyone attack. Nice. Ooze plasma. Thick and opaque jelly. Yum. Goes nice with peanut butter.
Slowly now.
Oh yes. Ooh, stairs up? To where?
Sure.
Does this go up, up? Well, let's look down here. I'm a big fan of exploring one level at a time. Whenever possible. Wondering how big this dungeon is. Ooh, there's some kind of urn or something here. Ooh, two jaspers. Keep hitting tab to see selectables. Nothing lately. Okay, so I guess this is some kind of landing. Let's just check up here then. There's another mortuary with people's names. Yep. H.G. Wells. I told you so, you damn fools. A. Smith, a man out of time. The flame flickers, yet remains. The next trail awaits. Alex Black. Thank you for keeping the spirit of Western RPGs alive. I have no idea what you're talking about, sir. Doran the Dim. Never before was a paladin so foolish who could not tell the good from the ghoulish. Oh, Doran the Dim and Doran the Demon? Maybe trail and blood follow him for eternity. Are these guys related? R. Pace. Always the sharp sword. Andrew C. If you're reading this, I spent too much on Kickstarter. Yeah, some people don't like this because it's immersion breaking, but whatever. Drog, where shall I find you? You, my grotesque fellows, that I seek everywhere to make up my band. R.I.P. Baal's Brood. Angelica, level 1 to 5. I wonder what this switch is for? Matthias, level 1-1. Come on, it's just a skelly. Martin, level 1 to max. I'm invincible. Peter, level 1 to 3. This orc looks nice. Let's talk to him. Christian E-Touch Battaglio. Journey through famous gates of coastal lands, braving icy mountains at the end of the world, amid the many dimensions of the multiverse, in search of my inner self. Fortunately, an endless journey. J. Appel. Only the dead have seen the end of war. A slave frees himself from his chains, only to find he is bound by a stronger set of chains. Here lies T.E., the overspender. If you are reading this, then I am gone. I have fought many dragons and visited the deepest dungeons. Alas, my wife appears to have found out how much I spent on this memorial. Have a beer for me. Darren Valance. He gave of himself so that the world might live. Eric L. Novalis. Forever at home and at ease with family. Eric Fate. Old, not wise, just worried. Eric Parsons. Ventured forth before gathering his party. I love it. Warren Powell. Blink, a fairy hunter. With the passage of time, even the most vivid memories fade. Whether that's a blessing or a curse, well, that depends on the memory. Let's check in here. Trap detected.
Now this I haven't seen before.
Well,
what?
You will see it now.
That's settled.
Excellent. Fine male armor? Mm-hmm. If it's trapped, it'd have something better than that. Hold on a second. We're all the way down there. Andrew Morsund. Antiquis temporibus nati tibi similes in rupibus ventosissimus exponibunter adnissim. Yes, that's what I always say. Kelly Catea Bristol. Remember that man lives... Oh, sorry. Remember that man lives only in the present, in this fleeting instant. All the rest of his life is either past and gone or not yet revealed. Marcus Aurelius, Meditations 3:10. Is that a Bible passage? Cavio Cavazos. Cavio was the legendary godslayer. Some stories have been told that he wanders the land searching for his next victim. Others say he is dead. No one knows for sure. You may be next in his list. I sincerely doubt that. Hara Takushi. A mage of knowledge. Blah. A mage of knowledge on a quest forever. He would voyage through Praxis without delay. Finally yielding in stasis, he proclaimed to whoever, "May the bridges I burn light my way." CDX. From the shoulders of giants, he tried to look ahead, but didn't see the branch that passed and banged his head. Christopher Lake. George has been my DM since I was 10 years old. 30 years later, I'm still playing his games. I'm proud to support Pillars, and I'm elated to see it happen. These people are really cryptic here. I don't know what they're talking about. DM? Willis Kelly. To my friends that shared many a D20 RPG and the good times we've had. Icy hills, pizza runs, blown breakers, arguments, jokes, duels, flirtons? Drinks and more drinks. Willis, Arishti, Chronic, etc. Sydney, Phoenix, Wolfram. Scowl. Cutrond. Once unseated, twice retreated, thrice defeated, never conceded. Little bird. We were supposed to be your guardians. We failed our duty. But you paid the price. May your soul rest with the gods. Thank you. Dilemma Akazoda. Give and spend an obsidian well send. Will send, possibly? Sir G? Who's Sir G? I thought this was, Dilemma Akazoda's thing. Cute little rabbit, mostly harmless. Chris Woodard. In memory of my father Charles Douglas Woodard. Wouldn't it be in our memory of you, since this is your inscription? Helge Involgstad. Nothing seems to be written on this memorial stone at first glance, but eventually you see there is something barely readable written on the stone. Please go and find Brad Furris, the innkeeper. Deagle. I think people can generally trust me, but they can trust me exactly because they know they don't have to. Linus Torvalds. Damon, 451. He died as he lived, surrounded by family, books, and good games. Deathhawk. Here lies Deathhawk, a young explorer that fell prey to the trap that he was setting to catch his prey. That was smart of him. Daniel Ains Spanier. I only frown when I'm upside down. Okay. No trap. Leather armor and 178 copper. Yay, 3 lockpicks. We have lockpicks. Apparently this is the last one, I hope. I don't know why it starts at the bottom like that. Stormy. Sometimes the endings are really just the beginning of something new, something more amazing. Peter Kors. Be kind to animals, don't eat them. Mal. Corgis are great. Okay, well I guess you two get along. Alupenu. My class is rogue. You look surprised to see me. If you'd been paying attention, you might still be alive. John Mitchling. Keep your mouth shut. They might think you're a total idiot, but they can never prove it, as long as you keep your mouth shut. Phantom Physicist. I hope this brings you tons of joy and happiness. I wish the best for you and all your kin. Auntie. He's the best around. Nothing's ever going to keep him down. That's a song. Okay. San Praxa Chanthazuat. Suzat? Nuclear. It's pronounced nuclear. Then tell us how to pronounce this thing. You're wrong, by the way. Oysten Wig. Flectere si nequeos superos. Acoranta movabo. Yes, I always movabo the Acoranta thingy. Alexander GV. Blank. XQP? Don't panic. Sir Bitjoker. He did not believe in miracles. He relied on them. Jalan. Whilst soldiers meet in hope for strife, and focus splits twixt hill and plain, danger itself begins to pray. Hope remains whilst prayer lives. One perfect moment is all to stop eternity. John, a detective. There is death in the clouds. There is fear in the night. For the dead in their shrouds hail the sins turning flight, and chant wild in the woods as they dance round a Yule altar fungus and white. Okay. Bernardo de' Medici. Service in all things to the Republic of the Silver Sun. Kai. Caladan. Jared Ritter. We are all adventurers in the great landscape of life. Be aware of those around you, but never stop exploring what life has to offer. Never give up on your own happiness and never lose hope. Anti Ascari Kilmanin. Reign in chaos. If you say so. Well, this looks important. Trapped. Go on, Durin, say something.
Now this I haven't seen before.
What?
What?
That's settled.
Good. It's getting better at that. Ring of Unshackling. Minor Spellbind Suppress Affliction. Does Palagina have a ring? Velloon. Velloon's namesake is a yellow-orange fruit found in Old Valia. These clear gemstones bear a similar yellow-orange color and are often cut like rubies, sapphires, and emeralds. Most of the world's known Velloon mines have long since dried up, and the stone has become one of the most sought after in recent years. Well, now it's ours.
You can trust me.
Yes, that's why everyone will go with you rather than you just going solo. Oh, there's another one, damn it. Chuck, we are here to laugh at the odds and live our lives so well that death will tremble to take us. Aaron James Satoshi Cole. The ocean's bad. I walked upon the pavement till I observed a passing stone roll against a gutter as if to be alone. This stone had no specific color or hue that I could see to make it specially distinguished by its society. Perhaps it was not as rigid, a bit rounder than the rest, yet I could presume no reason to regard it any less. It was neither sharp nor jaded, but rather smooth on top, so I quickly cut my hand and drew the fellow up. He seemed to quake and quiver. As he looked beneath a tree, I saw the others looking up with utmost enmity. Thus I hid him in my pocket and took him lands away, where others would not find him or curse him where he lay. I placed him by an inlet where the ocean came to play. She drifted out to greet him and offered him to stay. He agreed, as did the others, and rolled to the water's edge, where he tucked himself beneath her sheet and sank quietly to bed. I kind of like that. Frederick Westhrin. In memory of my beloved brother, a man not made for this earth, but made for heaven. Wiener Schnitzel. Das einzig wer Schnitzel. Edward. Fantasy is about strange creatures doing things that we cannot understand, lurking in exotic locations that do not exist. Yeah, basically. Willow. Blank. Wolfstedge. Too many bugs in here. Let me out. Wandor. Ancient warrior from a dark age, rest here. But if the grave is empty, watch your back. Josh Hancock. If there is anything that I have learned in my travels, is that many things may change the nature of a man. Oh my god, Planescape Torment. Regret, love, revenge, or fear, whatever you believe can change the nature of a man, can. Matthew S. Bombard. Unforgettable hero and adventurer, good charisma, but poor constitution. Xerxos. His last words were, here, hold my potion. Zun. Blank. Isthar Gran Theon. Veiled by the night, shade among shadows, still enduring, yet to grow strong. Sorry, guys, I keep hitting this. I have a stray hair that keeps brushing my cheek and making me itch. Dushan Talrinith. There's nothing you can't handle when you use your mind. Yaska, the Eternal Watcher. In memory of Yaska, the Eternal Watcher of the Scrolls of Lore, he came, he fought, he bled, and he survived. He wrote the lore and continued his journey without destination. Natty Tane. A paladin of St. Widwin. Excellent. She fought valorously in battle before being struck down by a poison arrow, killed in her prime. Well, that ties in with the game. I'll give you bonus points for that one. Eves, unknown source. Your all-knowing eyes shine like stars. Sorry, guys. I think I found that hair. Nope. This drives me insane. Your warm, gentle smile gives strength to my soul. Your undying love gives wings to my triumph. My love to you gives me the courage to conquer all odds. G.L. Carpenter. Everybody spells my name wrong. Oh, there's nothing in here. Alright, that was a trick. Tricked us into going in here. Alright, well, let's continue this way. I'm not. Oh, we can cross that bridge, yeah. Let's go this way, though.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Yes. Another black ooze. I was hoping they'd fire again. There's only one this time. I'd say just pound on the thing. So as I'm playing this, the 2.0 is out for Steam, but I don't think it's yet for GOG.com, which is where I got this. I try to support them, but I find I'm not getting updates as quick as I would like, so... well...
Eh?
But I'll keep checking, and I'll update whenever I can.
Brave thou Philot, you leave.
How about the fiend? Piece of cake, 2 silver.
I'll see what I can find.
Got it.
Another. Gonna have to call in an episode after this, guys. We are running rather late. I like fighting them one by one. That's like this is pretty cool. Too late.
Right away.
No goodies from this one? Oh. Just hold on a second.
Eyes open. Yeah?
Move forward a little. See if this ends right here. Yeah, it does. This one across the bridge. And I'll keep delaying because I want to end off at a good spot, you know?
Brave thou shalt not believe.
This thing's almost dead? Or is the 9 covering the other dot? Oh yeah, it's almost dead.
Margarine's fire casts light in dark places.
Yes. Can we go through there? No, right? It looks like you can just, like, go through there one at a time. Okay, so next episode we will see what's through here, and then we'll go across the bridge and see what's on the other side. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.